here we go. Let's get this crime spree started. Pick your first target and start driving. I already got Kay on the line.
What up, though?
We sent you the location of the fleeces. Hit them in whatever order you want.
Y'all drive like the bad motherfuckers I know you are. You're gonna be in the next bank before they even know you out the last one. But look out. They marked the bill so we won't be spending that cash. Let the client deal with laundering that bullshit.
Any signal jammers you got on them banks will delay the alarm making the call to 5-0. That'll keep them writing driving citations while you out there making bank. Literally. Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it.
All right, the police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass.
You at the bank? Hit that shit and we on to the next.
Hey.
No!
No, no, please. All my cash is tied up in mutual funds. Oh my God, no!
You at the next one? Back of the building is where it's always at. Just a couple more to go, dog. There, fill them bags and bounce. Tick tock, motherfuckers, tick tock.
When you pull up, head right to the back. There's gonna be bands inside the vault.
Hello?
Just one more bank and we can wrap this shit up, y'all.
Yo, you gonna let them cops think they catching you?
You there yet? Don't be opening no savings account. Just get in and grab some racks.
Ah, good day.
Thank you.
done, y'all. We did good.
We bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. Just a fucking shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I would have laid these bitches out on my sheet. Me and my girls had a good-ass time.
I got some bands in the safe. We gonna have plenty fun anyway.
Nah, you talking, baby girl. Okay, once we get to those Armenian money launderers, we gonna cut this call dead. Don't you be calling us for a while, all right? And make sure you don't roll up on my man with any heat on you. That'll kill the mood and this whole deal in a hot motherfucking second.
All right, you gotta head to the drop with the cash. Sounds like 5-0 gonna do every motherfucking thing to stop you, though.
Eyes open. We got this. Almost done. Yo, how we doing with that heat? Keep shaking them off.
Hey, babe, you gonna tell us about that dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Lisa?
Get this. He caught his wife getting her back blown out by the boss. And then the motherfucker fired his ass.
That's cold.
Not as cold as wiping out half the franchise in that state in one go. But that shit was close. Motherfucker, all right. I met him having the best night of his life at the music locker. And after he get paid out here, I bet you that motherfucker be right back in that bitch ordering a bigger motherfucking bottle for his ass.
Hey, if 5-0 pull up to the drop with you, the whole job is toast. Lose him first.
Motherfucker hit a stack of banks and gets away with it? You're really something else, motherfucker. And by... All right, just meet him at the drop and grab the payout. Hey, babe, you hear that?
What? I don't hear nothing.
That's what I'm saying. I think we lost the police.
Bless up, fools. It's time to cash out.
Them banks, player? We really on some old school bank robbing shit, huh? Them Armenian boys are gonna launder them dirty bills squeaky clean, so you can spend the real ones on whatever the fuck you want. Always a pleasure working with you, motherfucker.